Get ready to match the stars. Robert Vaughn. Brett Summers. McLean Stevenson. Nancy Dussault. Richard Dawson. And Betty White. As we play the star-studded Big Money Match Game 73. And now, here's the host of Match Game 73, Gene Rayburn.
Hello there. Hello, hello, hello. Hi, Johnny Olson. How are you? Ready? Okay, I've got to greet these lovely people here and welcome them one and all. McLean and I are almost twinsies with the patterns of our jackets, aren't we?
Yes, did Johnny Olson make yours too? I love it. Just such good work.
Good taste. Listen, McLean, as you notice, his sunburn is because, you know, of his series. He works outdoors a lot in MASH. And you do that around here in California. Somewhere in California.
Do you ever have the feeling, Gene, you started to say something to America and nobody cared? Yeah, we do that out here in California.
Yeah,
that's real good.
You're gonna let me hang there, right?
Right here where the studio is, yeah, 20th Century Fox.
That's it, baby. Okay, McLean. All right, it's terrific. What do you say we say hello to our two players here, Charlie Boldu and Antoinette Osborne? Say hello to these two players. Okay. She's a current champ. She's won $1,300, three games altogether, and she's being challenged by Charlie, who has six on his side, as you can see. She has two and one question to go. She's got to match four to stay in the running. Will it happen or not? Come back and find out right after this message. Here we go. Ready. Push the button. Reveal your question. Antoinette, last time around, you matched Robert and McLean, and now you'll be trying to match the others. Oh, all of them. Okay? After 40 years together, Mickey Mouse blanked Donald Duck. There's a cackler out there. After 40 years together, Mickey Mouse blanked Donald Duck.
I wish I knew what she knew.
You're just doing that for your own amusement, Robert. You do not participate, you know.
I don't. Oh, I
don't. Oh no, you do not participate.
Because I do just on my own.
Just do it for.
I'll show it to you.
I didn't write.
You and McLean could play a game together.
I paid attention to you. Bob is not paying attention at all.
He didn't pay attention, did he?
I've been.
You're better than
he is. It's not that he's not paying attention. He doesn't know his name.
Okay, now Antoinette, after 40 years together, Mickey Mouse blanked Donald Duck.
Quit.
He quit Donald Duck.
I have that, but I don't have it in those words.
Well, let's see what you've got.
Fired.
He fired. Does that match or not? All right. You got saved by the bell. That is one match for you, Antoinette. Nancy.
Oh, pardon me. I was busy staring.
Remember me? I'm hosting this show, and I call on you
don't
once in a while.
Me.
And you
I'm
hold
very
your...
busy.
Oh, all right.
Kissed. I figured
Kiss.
After all those
years... So, Charlie Boldu is the winner. Congratulations,
care.
Charlie. Come on down. Right over here, if you would, please, sir. We congratulate you. Now you've got $100 to your credit. Stand by for a second here while I say goodbye to Antoinette. You're a very pretty lady. You've really enhanced our stage, and we've enhanced your pocketbook by the tune of $1,300. Many thanks, Antoinette Osborne. Bye, Antoinette.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
See ya.
Goodbye, Antoinette. Okay, down here if you would please, sir. Now, you know how this goes.
Yes, sir.
You ready?
Yes, sir.
All right, let's start it. We polled a recent studio audience, Charlie. We got their best response to this. Laughing blank. Now, the answer they gave most often is worth $500 to you if you can match it. The second most frequent response, $250. And the third, $100. Which three celebrities would you like to get a little assist from here, one at a time?
McLean.
McLean. Laughing blank. How do you fill that in?
I have no idea, but I'll tell you what I do.
What?
Gas.
Laughing gas.
Could I hold something up?
Laughing gas. That's okay. Nitrous oxide, as we say in my circles. Another one.
Betty.
Laughing hyena.
Laughing hyena. Got a lot of friends out there.
That sounds like a password answer.
Yeah.
And Robert.
Guess.
Oh, that's we've been had said.
That. Oh, you have to say another one.
Yes.
He is so dumb, I don't even want to be on the show with him anymore.
No, he's very smart. No one told him that. You
McLean
see?
And Bob can't both have gas.
That's right.
Yes, they can.
Only one person is allowed to have gas on
I
the
see.
Show.
I see.
Why don't you have a heartburn?
Laughing blank.
Laughing lady.
Lady?
Lady.
Lady. Laughing lady.
I'll take care of this guard.
Arrest that man. No, so you've got laughing hyena, laughing gas, and laughing lady. You may choose one of those, Charlie Boldu, or give us one of your own. What do you want to do?
I think I'll go with hyena.
Laughing hyena. That's the one Betty White gave you. She's got her fingers crossed for you, as do we. Now, let's find out where a laughing hyena is. Here is the $100 response. Laughing matter. No one thought of that, huh? You thought of it. Okay, thank you. Still haven't found the laughing hyena. Here is the $250 response. Laughing gas is up there. That's what McLean this. That's good old McLean there and his gas. All right. We are looking for laughing hyena. May we see the $500 response? Laughing hyena! Congratulations there, Charlie. Okay. How is he? Is he a good kisser?
Well, for a beginner.
They've only just met.
I think he should come out of
first date and all that. All right, you've got the $500. Now, Charlie, you are playing for 10 times that amount or $5,000. To collect, you must match one celebrity on a head-to-head basis. It has to be exact, so please choose a celebrity now.
It's got to be Betty White.
Okay, that'll be their second date. Okay, Betty, you get ready to write. Charlie, you face me if you would, please. And here is the $5,000 question. Please write your answer to this if you would, please, Betty. Quick as a blank. Quick as a blank. Betty is finished. Charlie, we ask you for your response. How do you fill in that blank? Quick as a...
wink.
He says wink. All right. You like that answer, audience? Well, we'll find out if Betty White liked it. For $5,000, Betty, may we see your response?
I can't get off the animal kick. Wink!
Wink! Now, yes, Richard.
I beg that he can't play anymore. I hate when McLean does that. I hate it.
I do too.
I tell you, we gotta stop here and do something else to give us a chance to pull ourselves together. So, do something else there, will you? For a second or two. Now we're ready to start a brand new game. We've all pulled ourselves together here and everything's calm and quiet and we're all collected. And let's welcome this pretty lady here, Kathy Lewis, our new challenger. Hi, Kathy. First thing we'd like to know, Kathy, is how are you at kissing? No, hi, would you like to tell us a little bit about yourself?
I'm married. My husband and I live in Orange and we have two sons.
Okay, good luck to you here.
Thank
and
you.
Good luck to you, Charlie. You've got $5,600. Now, challenger, would you make a selection?
A.
A is what Kathy wants. Everybody will participate.
Before you read that, McLean and I have a very important announcement to make.
Not till Friday, Dick. Not till Friday, you promised.
Oh, all right.
On Friday.
No, we'll do it Friday.
All right.
You won't be here Friday.
Here, listen to this.
Oh, pardon me.
Everything King Midas touched turned to gold, so his wife has a solid gold blank.
Everything King Midas touched turned to gold, so his wife is a solid gold blank.
I don't know. Some days are worse than others.
Are you thinking about this, Kathy?
Yeah.
All right. We'll call on you in a moment or so, as soon as... The ladies are hesitating here.
Oh, no.
Men were finished immediately.
We're trying to be. Or...
All right, no. Everybody's ready. Cut. Now, Kathy Lewis. Everything King Midas touched turned to gold, so his wife has a solid gold...
Well, if he's like my husband, it's body.
Body?
That's wonderful!
Solid gold body is her answer. Apparently, her implication is that her husband touches her all over like that.
So tall!
What do you say, Robert Vaughn?
I say that. Cadillac.
Solid gold Cadillac.
Right.
He touched her Cadillac.
That's right.
Okay. What do you say, Brett?
I say plant, and I'm not going to explain it.
Okay. He touched her poison ivy. What do you say?
I said fern. I will explain.
Fern. Would you please explain that answer?
I was explaining what Brett meant by plant.
Oh, I see. Okay. Okay. Isn't this fun and everything?
Oh, gosh, it's wonderful.
Yeah, well, show us your card, please.
I said body, and I want to congratulate you
body.
And your life.
There's a match.
Can I meet your husband? Yes. I'm lonely.
Now, Richard, what do you say, sir?
Why don't we go dancing somewhere? McLean, arouse me. Yes, I know your husband, and he is one of the great body touchers of our time.
Oh, there's another one. Two body touches.
He touches me
so
once
far.
More. Oh,
see, Alan isn't sort of in that department. He's more a body
that.
Snatcher.
Yeah.
So, that's another one. Three matches on that question. Doing very well. Now, here's Charlie's assignment. This is for Charlie, folks, and everybody plays now.
Sure.
Albert got so fat that the tattoo of Raquel Welch on his belly has turned into a tattoo of... blank. Albert got so fat that the tattoo on his belly, the tattoo of Raquel Welch on his belly, has turned into a tattoo of blank.
I don't mean to appear dense. I don't begin to understand that question.
Would you like to read it yourself?
Albert got so fat that the tattoo of Raquel Welch on his belly has turned into a...
May I see it?
He just wants to look at the picture of Raquel Welch that they put on there. No, there is no picture on there at all. You can zoom in on there and
here's
see there is nothing. Well, there's a picture of Raquel Welch there. Is everybody ready? Are you all finished?
I'm very busy.
You know, this is a very serious show with big money involved, and here you are fiddling around.
Isn't it lit?
Yeah, you are lit. Nancy is lit. Are you lit, Robert?
Not yet. Now I'm lit. Okay.
Now he's lit. Okay. Now, Charlie. Albert got so fat that the tattoo of Raquel Welch on his belly has turned into a tattoo of...
Mama Cass.
Mama Cass. Mama Cass.
Mama Cass.
Mama Cass Elliot.
She's gonna love
she was
that.
On this show very recently. Okay.
Yep, yeah. She sat here.
She sat right here. That's it. No, not quite. Oh, boy. Robert Vaughn.
We're thinking along the same lines. Two Mount Baldies.
Two Mount Baldies. All right. Brett, what did you say?
I told you I didn't understand the question. I don't understand the answer either. An enormous navel.
Okay. All right, that's all, Brett. That's all we need.
No.
McLean's turn now.
Yes, it's my turn.
Oh, go on.
All right, what I said was a blimp.
A blimp. Okay, Nancy, what do you say?
This is so embarrassing. Mount Rushmore.
Mount Rushmore.
I had to make them feel better up there.
Yes. Okay. Here. What do you say, Richard Dawson?
Tattoo of Raquel's turned into Sidney Greenstreet. You're out of character.
It's a good answer.
Thank you, sir.
No match. All right. What do you say,
Bill? I think I should get something for close.
Mama
turned
Cass
into the Jolly Green Giantess.
Jolly Green Giantess. All right. So, Charlie, you did not score at all with that. And we'll come back to the two of you in round two. But first, we've got this message for you. We finished round one. Kathy is ahead, our challenger, 3-0. So, Charlie, you've got to do some catching up here. Kathy, you make a selection, if you would, please.
I'll stick with A.
She wants A again. Last time out, you matched the whole lower tier.
We were the best.
Oh,
you
were the best.
So, therefore, the three of you will not participate.
I care
this is
it.
Just for you.
Junkie. Just for the best.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes, dear.
After learning that William Tell, stop that, shot an apple off his son's head, Crazy Charlie tried to shoot a blank off his wife's nose. Did everybody understand?
We'll get back to you.
No, you've got to do it now. After learning that William Tell shot an apple off his son's head, Crazy Charlie tried to shoot a blank off his wife's nose.
How dare you?
Okay, they are ready up there. Charlie Boldu, Kathy Lewis, we call on you. What do you say? Crazy Charlie tried to shoot a blank off his wife's nose.
A peanut.
A peanut. A peanut is what she says. Robert, what did you say?
No, Charlie couldn't do that.
That was difficult.
He's bigger, orange.
A bigger orange target. Yes, right. Orange would be not a bad target at all.
No, Charlie was a terrific shot. He tried to shoot a grape.
A grape. Same idea, Kathy, but no match.
All wrong, because Charlie tried to shoot a wart.
Little painless surgery there. Apparently, that was the audience's most favorite answer there. Now, Charlie, you must match three celebrities to stay in the running here. Four, however, will win the game. Wyatt Earp said, "This town needs some women. I just saw a cowboy dancing with blank." Wyatt Earp said that. He said, "This town needs some women." Everybody does this. Everybody does.
I saw what, sweetheart?
"This town needs some women. I just saw a cowboy dancing with blank." It's up to you to fill in that blank. Any way you think we'll score. Okay, everybody's finished. So, Charlie, Wyatt Earp said, "This town needs some women. I just saw a cowboy dancing with
a horse."
A horse. Three horses will tie, four horses will win. Robert Vaughn.
One horse.
A horse. Okay, Brett, what do you say?
Four horses make a team. Horse.
There's another horse. One more to tie. McLean.
I'm going to show you my card, boy, but if that guy tries to kiss me for it, I ain't going to take it. Horse.
Horse. It's upside down, but it matches anyway.
Upside down.
One more horse will win the game. What do you say, Nancy?
Horse.
Horse wins the game. Come on down, Charlie.
Charlie.
You got a horse? No. What was that?
Well, I had the bartender.
You had the bartender.
Horses do not dance.
Okay.
I'll accept a present.
All right. So, another $100 for you, and our thanks for Kathy Lewis for being with us. We've got a gift for you backstage, Kathy.
Thank you.
Many thanks for being on Match Game 73. Kathy Lewis. Goodbye, Kathy. We'll get back to Charlie Boldu here right after we give you this. Now, since you've been here before, Charlie, I guess we ought to get right to it, huh?
Yes, sir.
Here we go. We polled a recent studio audience. We got their best response to this. Pass blank. The answer they gave most often is worth $500 to you if you can match it. Second most frequent response, $250, and so forth. Which three celebrities would you like to choose for a little help?
Betty White.
Oh, honey, I may have blown my best bit up.
Remember to whom you're married.
Yeah.
Passover.
Passover.
I don't know. What do I know? I'm a
There's
kid.
One answer. Passover.
Richard.
What Alan, Betty's husband, always does when he drinks. Pass out.
Pass out. Okay, so you got two there.
And McLean.
Pass book.
Pass book.
Like in a bank. Don't look at me like I was stupid or something. I hate it when you do that shit.
Okay. Yeah, what was your answer, McLean?
Oh, pass book.
Pass book. Okay, yes. That's McLean's answer. All right, so you've got pass over, pass out, and pass book. You may choose one of those or give us one of your own, but now we need an answer.
Pass word.
Pass word is what he wants. Okay. That's what we're looking for. Password, let's find out if it's up there. May we see the $100 response? Pass the buck is a very good answer that nobody thought of, dummies. And now we're looking for password.
Dummies!
There is a $250 response. Pass out, that was a very good one. Somebody thought of that. That was Richard. All right, third and last chance, Charlie, for password. Here it is, the $500 response. Password! And you're all invited to Betty White's divorce. We'll see you right after this. Okay, no, though. What I mean is, we'll see you next time. Hope you'll be here for Match Game 73. Bye.
Today's consolation prizes are from Montgomery Ward's Christmas catalog, the charm and beauty of a Tiffany table lamp. It's yesterday's lighting today, a fine item from the Montgomery Ward catalog. And Miro electric housewares, including the peppermint percolator and the Miromatic Manhattan speed cooker, the modern way to prepare meals in minutes instead of hours. And an assortment of Trouble aftershave and cologne gift sets. Trouble has a scratch and sniff spot on the outside, so you can smell what's inside. And from the Chapstick people, Chapman's Lotion, the rich, non-greasy lotion for problem skin, and Chapman's Cream for rough, dry hands. This is Johnny Olson speaking for Match Game 73, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.